Ugh. Okay.
He's good.
Thing glitched out on me.
Good. Can you believe this guy? Come on, man. Give me details. Describe it.
You know what? You two deserve a little privacy.
No, no, Ellie. This isn't just any regular motorcycle, okay? You get on that bad boy. You feel that engine?
Nothing is everybody I meet a mechanic?
Yeah, how would you know?
Seen it in my dreams.
Oh, that's right. He was,
okay.
Yeah. This kid was probably like 10 when the infection happened.
I don't think anyone from my group is gonna show up.
Yeah.
Worst part about it all, explaining it to Sam.
Well, it's safe to say those two have officially bonded.
That probably means you're gonna die soon. I hate to break it to you.
Taking stock of all the food we found today.
I see. And how are we doing on canned peaches?
Did Henry send you?
No. Why would Henry send me?
To make sure I'm not fucking up somehow.
I'd say we all did pretty good back there. Especially you. Is everything all right?
Yeah, everything's fine.
Okay. Well, have a good night.
How is it that you're never scared?
Who says that I'm not?
What are you scared of?
Let's see. Scorpions are pretty creepy. Being by myself. I'm scared of ending up alone. What about you?
Those things out there. What if the people are still inside? What if they're trapped in there without any control of their body? I'm scared of that happening to me.
Okay. First of all, we're team now.
Did he get bit?
Okay, we're gonna help each other out. And second, they might still look like people, but that person is not in there anymore.
Henry says that they've moved on. That they're with their families, like in heaven. Do you think that's true?
I go back and forth. I mean, I'd like to believe it.
But you don't.
I guess not.
Yeah, me neither.
Oh. All the serious talk. I almost forgot. There.
Yo, Voltron?
He doesn't know about it. He can't take it away.
Actually, it looks like something from Super Robot Tyson. Huh.
All right. I'm pooped.
Oh, that game comes out April 2nd?
Very exciting.
Yeah, it's looking bad.
Damn, that smells good.
Good morning.
Where's Sam?
I let him sleep in for once.
Oh.
Well, if you want him to join us, you can go wake his ass up.
Okay. Sam? Sam!
What the hell? Shit, he's turning! That's my fucking brother! Screw it!
Shit!
Sam?
Oh, no.
Sam?
Henry? Henry, stay there. Henry?
What have you done?
I'm gonna get that gun from you, okay?
Sam.
Oh, okay, easy.
It's your fault.
This is nobody's fault, Henry.
It's all your fault!
Henry! Henry, no!
Shit.
Close to Jackson City, right?
I'm not quite sure
about
that.
Ready to see dear old brother?
I'm just ready to get there.
You nervous?
I don't know what I'm feeling.
Shit, man.
Road.
Whoa.
Just follow the river. It'll lead us straight to Tommy's. Come on.
Oh. Guess that's my last weapon. El Diablo. It's. I guess it's a sniper.
What do you mean?
You and Tommy. You're not together, so clearly something went down.
We just had a bit of a disagreement, that's all.
Ah, here we go. So what was it about?
Tommy saw the world one way, I saw it the other.
And that's why he joined the Fireflies.
Yeah, your friend Marlene promised him hope. That kept him busy for a while, but just like Tommy, he eventually quit that too.
How was it? Last time he saw.
I believe his last words to me were, I don't ever want to see your goddamn face again.
Jeez. But he's gonna help us?
I suppose we're gonna find out.
Well, if they're without his help, we'll get
them. Just keep going.
Can't believe in that. Shit. Oh, she can't swim.
There's a hydroelectric power plant.
Oh.
It uses the river's movement and turns it into electricity.
How does it do that?
Look, I know what it is. I don't know how it does it.
How are we getting across?
Yeah, the water moves the turbines, which generate electricity. Okay. Oh, ship door. Yeah.
There we go.
Hells yeah, get some arrows. Oh no. This is arrow time. Okay. find my way over there.
Well, that gets us halfway. If we get the other one up, we'll make it across.
Well, yeah, but problem. There's no current? Oh shit, look at all this wreckage. Oh, wow, it's in here. Pretty sure there's more stuff down there. Barrels. Alright, whatever. Let's just go.
Alright, I need you to.
I know. Step on the fucking pallet.
Hey, we've done this a few times already. Hey, convenient break in the railing. Okay. I guess here we are.
Go on, give it a spin.
Yo, are we actually high-fiving? Yo. It's a shelter. Somebody was here.
It's too small. Great.
Forgot to leave that stupid robot on his grave. What should I do with it? What? I want to talk about it.
No.
Why not?
How many times do we need to go over this? Things happen.
It's just...
That's enough.
Right.
Wow, that's pretty harsh.
I'm sorry.
Let's get to Tommy's.
I know, I am too.
Let's get past this place, then we can scrounge up some food.
Yo, eating wild squirrels, that's how you get rabies, man. That's how you get rabies. Apparently, that's how most rabies cases happen. You just... People eat wild animals they're not supposed to. Shoot. No. Oops. No, just... Hey, I see something shiny down there.
Ain't no way around. Gonna have to cut through the plant.
I don't like the sound of that. Yo, 20-year-old trash, man. There's anything in the bulldozer. Hey, some plants that I use for pills somehow. Apparently I'm a walking pharmacy too. Okay. Hey, it's a map. Do I have enough right now? Nope, 15 more. Okay. Let's go. Oh, actually gotta go inside the dam. Oh no, that's where I came from. Never mind. Gotta go. Gotta turn around and back into the dam. Uh-oh.
Don't even think about reaching for your weapon. Tell the girl to drop hers now.
Ellie? Do as the lady says.
Hey. Please tell me you're lost.
Ellie, we didn't know the place was occupied. We're just trying to make our way through.
Through to where?
They're all right.
But you know these people?
Know him.
Yo, it's my bro.
My goddamn brother.
Tommy.
Holy shit.
Doing, big brother.
God damn.
Yeah.
Let me look at you. You're fucking old.
Only see the gray in my hair.
This is Maria. Be nice to her. She sort of runs things around here.
Ma'am, thanks for not pulling
what?
My
what?
Would have been embarrassing, considering you're my brother-in-law.
We all gotta get wrangled up at some point.
Ellie, right?
Uh-oh.
Yeah.
What brings you through here?
That's kind of a long story.
Why don't we bring him inside?
Yeah. You hungry?
Starving.
Resounding yes.
We've been dealing with raids. A lot of bandits in this area.
It's been quiet for a few days.
What the hell are you doing here? I thought I'd find you in Jackson.
Been trying to bring the plant back to life.
We had it working before.
We have electricity, Joel. I had. We'll get it running again.
I mean, there's gotta be some engineers still alive after 20 years, right?
We got a whole lot of them.
Hey, Tommy, give me a hand with this.
Sorry, I'll be right back.
Can I?
Yeah, of course. He likes when you cut his ears. You ever ride one?
I actually have.
When have you ridden a horse?
Winston, this soldier back in the zone. He gave me lessons.
You know, if you want, we can take him riding later.
That'd be awesome.
There.
Hey, thanks, Tommy.
No sweat. All right, let's continue the tour.
Earl?
Yeah?
Why are you here? Weren't you supposed to head back this morning?
It's
Still waiting on Hauser and the rest of the boys to relieve me.
Nah, you know, we'll be fine. Just go home to your family.
It's just a couple more hours. I'll tough it out.
Right. Well, take it easy.
Maria.
Yeah, go ahead.
We're in the control room. Steve's about to start it back up. You want to come check it out?
I'd rather eat with Ellie.
It's my turn anyway. I'll go.
I'll come with you. Go with Maria. She's included.
Joel? Come on, Ellie. Let's give the boys some space. I'm sending Tommy over. Stand by.
This will be the sixth time of them trying to get the turbines back online. We've been here just a week. It feels like forever. I got something for you. Last year I went back to Texas, back home. Most of our stuff is long gone. Most of it. Here. This little faded, but still looks pretty good.
I'm good.
You sure? I mean,
I said I'm good.
Man's not the type to dwell on the past, yeah.
I'll hold on to it for you.
Tommy, I need to talk to you privately.
Yeah, okay. Let me just check on my guys real quick. Come on.
In the other room. Scavenging time, hey. Yes, 5 more pills, I can upgrade something.
I don't know what you heard, but you should see the town. We're over 20 families strong now. It was Maria and her father. They set up this place with the idea of being self-sustained. We had crops and livestock. Remember how we thought no one could live like this anymore? We're doing it.
What do you do for protection?
The adults take turns guarding the perimeter. We even got an electrified fence when the plant's up.
You still gotta deal with infected though, right?
But he doesn't. But it's the world we live in.
Well, I mean, they're gonna eventually die out, right? The infected? Because
like
they still have human lifespans, like... Well, I mean, I guess you can get infected through the spores, but you're careful about that.
That's Buckley. Not much of a guard dog.
That's a good boy.
Good just wait it out, I guess.
These two geniuses are going to bring this plant back.
We think we got it this time. You don't believe us?
I didn't say that.
Probably what you said the other 6 times.
Sure. Make it 2.
We're almost ready. They just need to finish putting the
shit. All right.
No rush.
Maximum health fittings. Smoke bomb. Yo, ninja time. Oh, yes.
Let's see what we got.
Okay, that's good. Lower it.
Slowly.
I guess there is no running electricity anymore. Huh. I got these bricks here.
Right.
I got to fight people. Kind of worried. Might eventually have to pick it. I want to stand back, you know, the, like, 20-plus-year-old machinery right there.
We did it, boys! Nice work, boys. Somebody get on the horn and give Maria the good news. You see that?
Pretty impressive. Looks like you're out $2 million. Quite the crew you got here.
Yeah, they're good men. This place gives them a second chance. Gives us all a second chance. So why'd you leave Boston?
I've been on quite the adventure, little brother.
I reckon it's got something to do with that girl.
It's got everything to do with that little girl.
Well, go on then.
She's immune.
Immune to what?
Oh, come on. I know. I've seen her breathe enough spores to take down a dozen men. And nothing. Now, I wouldn't have believed it neither. But I can show you.
All right. I'll bite. Why bring her here?
I was supposed to deliver to the Fireflies. The way I figure, they're your boys. You finish the job, you collect the whole damn payment.
I haven't seen a Firefly in years.
But you know where they are. Now, I'm not asking for much, Tommy. I just want some simple gear, enough to set me on my way.
What makes you think I'd do this for you?
This isn't for me, Tommy. This is for your damn cause.
My cause is my family now. You ain't talking about some walk in the park here.
Jesus, boy. Have Maria get some of your born-again friends to do it.
They got families, too.
Tommy, I need this.
You want some gear? Sure. But I ain't taking that girl off your hands.
This is how you gonna repay me, huh?
Repay you?
For all those goddamn years I took care of us.
Took care? That's what you call it? I got nothing but nightmares from those years.
You survived because of me!
It wasn't worth it.
I bring you the cure from mankind, and you wanna play the pissy little brother?
We ain't back in Boston. You lay your hands on me again, it won't end well for you.
The hell is
this gonna be a shootout? Attack.
You still remember how to kill, right?
Yeah.
Shit! Found it!
Yep, stop as him. I figured.
Don't let him into the building! We're gonna pull.
Hold what? Oh, he's wearing riot gear. Shrugging those bullets off. You know what? Fuck it. It's shotgun time. Oh, actually, hold up. There you go. How the hell did they get all the way in here? Alright. Sorry, bro. You did. You're done, bro. Anyone else? Nope. I can't.
You guys see anything?
We got him.
Let's get to the bridge.
Oh, I didn't drop any ammo? Come on, guys. That's supposed to be bandits, man. I'll take your map.
This looks pretty complicated.
Alright. Oh, hatchet! Ho ho ho! Shit's instant kill. Alright, well, running out of rifle, switch to arrows. Yep, hello. Well, actually, arrows are pretty useless. They know I'm here. Damn it. He just shrugged off the bullet. Ugh, alright. Well, let's try our new gun out. Gun does pack a punch. Okay. Set your own fire. Alright, anybody else? Anybody else? No? Oh, down there. Who's behind me? Oh. Where's the enemy? Oh, hello. Oh, just get hatcheted. Guns.
That's all those sons of bitches.
We gotta get to the girls. Right behind you. Joe, do your thing.
Now you want me to do my thing? Oh, no, we've been in here.
What the fuck was that? Pipe bomb? Why the hell not? Is that a shotgun? Oh no, there's one over here too.
Tommy?
Maria?
Kids with me.
That was too damn close.
You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Joel. Oh, man. They were coming in from every direction. Then Maria was like, we gotta run. And so we dove.
Yo.
Slow down. Listen, hey, are you hurt?
No.
God damn it. I need to talk to you.
Absolutely not. You tell him to go find somebody else.
Maria, I can't have this hanging over my head.
Do you have any idea how many men we lost here today?
What's that all about? Does that have anything to do with me?
We'll talk about it later.
Did he tell you where the lab is?
We'll talk about it later.
Later. Right.
It takes one fuck up, and then I turn into one of those widows, okay?
I have to do this. I don't know what else to say.
Fine.
Maria. Here we go.
You. If anything at all happens to him, it's on you.
She's thankful, you know.
Yeah, I know.
I'll take that girl of yours to the Fireflies. You don't have to worry about it.
It's best this way.
Well, maybe some real good will come of this.
I need to talk to Ellie.
Say again, I didn't hear you. Joel!
What is it?
That girl of yours. She took one of our horses and rode off.
Damn it. Which way?
Come on.
Oh,
I just saw her riding on out of here.
Go back inside. Help the others clean the place up.
Yo, horse section, let's go.
There. Yeah. The track.
Yo, we're riding along the highway, man.
She couldn't have gotten far. We'll find her. Don't worry.
Stubborn kid.
She usually pull these stunts.
Nothing like this. What's going on? Go down this way.
Horse track.
Ellie, what are you thinking?
Probably gonna have to shoot some more dudes.
There, more tracks.
Oh, I guess they are from Texas. I guess you should know how to ride.
Whoa.
Oh, shit.
How many you see?
Too goddamn many.
Oh, there's a lot of them. Holy shit. Okay.
Go around. I'll cover you.
Maybe I'll just kill them all from here. Shit. Where are you? Hell. I'll just walk. Oh, what? How is he still alive? Okay. How many of them are there? Oh. I like this gun. Yo, damn. Okay, there's one over there. There's one.
Fire in the hole!
Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Ain't none of that shit. So you're about to get hatcheted. Yo. Run. Who else is over there? Who was shooting at me? Whoa, there's even more? Yeah, all that riot gear is not gonna protect you. Catch it. Oh shit.
Wipe this asshole.
Shit, okay, gotta get into it. Hello.
Surround him.
Here, up right here. Oh no, he ran. Hello. Hi.
No.
Get hatchet, son. Okay. Still alive. Yes. Okay, there's one over here. Well, that's all of it. Alright. How many more? One more. Oh, shouldn't that one guy at least have dropped his freaking Molotov? Oh. There you are. Okay. How are you still alive? Took way more bullets than it should have. That's the only way. Alright. What do you got for me? This too? Jeez, all you guys use the same gun. Oh, we gotta get our horses, I guess.
Back to the horses.
Keep going this way. How the hell did she get through all of them?
They didn't get to her.
Well, what's over here? Can I get off the horse? No, I cannot.
Huh.
She's gotta be there. Come on. Area looks clear.
Guess we look around. Let's go. There's probably only one house open. Fuck it.
Be careful.
Ellie? Ellie?
I'm here.
Jesus Christ.
Oh, what's... Wow, this place is like fully stocked. What's going on? Yo, Tide! This guy's got some Tide. Oh god, everyone wants ammo. Everyone has ammo for this. Shoulder tackle the freaking. Whoa.
Is this really all they had to worry about? Boys, movies, deciding which shirt goes with which skirt. It's bizarre.
Get up. We're leaving.
And if I say no?
Do you even realize what your life means? Huh? Running off like that, putting yourself at risk? It's pretty goddamn stupid.
Well, I guess we're both disappointed with each other then.
What do you want from me?
Admit that you wanted to get rid of me the whole time.
Tommy knows this area.
Oh, fuck that.
Well, I'm sorry. I trust him better than I trust myself.
Stop with the bullshit. What are you so afraid of? That I'm gonna end up like Sam? I can't get infected. I can take care of myself.
How many close calls have we had?
Well, we seem to be doing all right so far.
And now you'll be doing even better with Tommy.
Not her, you know.
What?
Maria told me about Sarah.
Ellie?
And...
You are treading on some mighty thin ice here.
I'm sorry about your daughter, Joel. But I have lost people, too.
You have no idea what loss is.
Everyone I have cared for has either died or left me. Everyone fucking except for you. So don't tell me that I would be safer with someone else, because the truth is I would just be more scared.
You're right. You're not my daughter.
Your dad.
I sure as hell ain't your dad. And we are going our separate ways.
Get it together. We're not alone.
Ugh, more people to shoot in the head. Let's go.
Two walking in.
There's more inside already.
Let's go. Well, I got plenty of ammo. He'll be fine. Hold up. Well, they don't see us yet, right? Alright. That's why all the rooms are connected. Okay. Hello. He does. Oh, okay. This guy had nothing on him? Come on, man. Gotta be a better bandit than that. Okay. Oh, what? Seriously? Get down. Oh, he got a sword? Yo, damn. Okay, okay. I guess I just shot him. Fuck, man. Took a chunk of my life out. Okay. How many more? Oh, they got smoke bombs too? Why is he wearing a lab coat? Oh, just machete him in there. Okay. What? Oh, well. Oh, just disembowel him? Alright. Wow. Just get shotgun. There goes the dirt of my life. Okay. Get your machete now. Take that. Oh, there is a lot of you. Okay. Come out? No, they're not. Oh, okay. Now you are coming on up.
Oh, shit!
Oh, wait, are you? Oh, my God. This hit detection thing is so annoying. Oh, come on, man. I was like rubbing up against him. Just freaking melee kill you. Hello. Hi. Yo. Single file? Let's go. Still alive? Any more? Any more? No? 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 Guess we're good.
All right. House is clear.
Anything else?
Let's get back to the horses.
Nothing. Alright, well, there was some ammo by the kitchen. Unless they mysteriously took all of it. upstairs? Whatever. Just make another one. Here it is. Is that it? Nope. How was that ammo? Still upstairs, alright. Oh, yo, the glitches. The graphical glitches. Oh man, I ain't gonna drop any shotgun ammo for me. Totally don't remember where those bullets are. There were four of them. Probably wasn't the area before. Shit. Let's go. I probably shouldn't be using this then. Hey, pills. Okay. Oh. It's always something, man.
Clear.
One hand up.
Got it.
There she is. Kids be watching movies tonight.
Where is this lab of theirs?
It's all the way out, University of Eastern Colorado.
No bighorns. Ellie, get off your horse. Give it on back to Tommy. I'm gonna hang on to this fella. That's all right with you. Go on, don't make me repeat myself.
What are you doing?
Your wife kind of scares me. I don't want her coming after me.
Sorry for stealing your horse.
Well, come back to town. Let's discuss it at least.
You know me, my mind's all made up. University, Eastern Colorado. How do I find this lab?
It's in the science building. Looks like a giant mirror and you can't miss it.
Care of that wife here.
There's a place for you here. No.
You good?
I'm good.
Adios, little brother.
Yeah, we're trying to explain football.
Right, it's called turn.
clear the 10 yards, then you're back at first down?
First down, that's right.
It's confusing.
You just gotta play it a couple times. It all makes sense.
Yeah, I don't know how to play football either.
Hold on. Stay, Callis. What kind of name is Callis, anyways?
My fault you forgot to ask Tommy's name.
Callis.
Nothing. Artificial walls.
Is that comic curves?
Book? Hey. I guess we're here already. I mean, this is the university, right?
Boom. Scoot.
Scoot. Run into the parking lot.
Okay. None of these buildings look like a nursery.
Well, we'll head to Central Grounds. Should be able to see most of the campus from there.
Universities are usually, well, usually pretty big. I know St. John's is. Jesus.
So these places, people would live here and just study, even though they were all
trying to explain the concept of colleges to somebody who's born post-apocalypse. Ooh, flamethrower? Yo, damn. Just have like a blowgun. I guess it's a blowtorch? I don't know. The flamethrower just lying around. Well, guess what that means. Probably gonna have to fight some enemies soon. Is it a heavy weapon? It's a heavy weapon. Okay. Oh, it's a short range weapon, right? So let's go to rifle. Hey.
This is a good spot.
Upgrade the flamethrower. You have to reload the flamethrower. Oh, well, I guess we run out of gas. Oh, the one weapon you can upgrade power. Alright, whatever. Wait a bit. Oh, I still have this. I still have the machete. Yeah. Just have a flamethrower on my back. Okay.
There was a lookout here.
That's a good sign.
Sniper's nest.
Well, recruits, pretty sure they're not bandits then. Oh, man. Nothing here.
Scooch.
Let's go.
Get him.
That was fun.
No? What? I guess the horse can't instantly turn.
It's getting chilly.
It's that time of year.
I'll stay with Callus.
I hate that name.
How many people do you think are there? Fireflies.
I reckon it takes quite a crew to run that operation.
You think there'll be other people my age?
Not sure.
Whoa.
Oh, wait. What is it, boy?
That sounds like runners.
Stay with the horse. I'll go check it out.
Sure?
Yes. I don't want him running off. I'll be right back.
Huh. Yep, definitely hear him. Oh, there is a lot of them. Okay, okay.
Someone jerry-rigged this thing.
What does that do? Hold up. Oh, okay, it's for the generator. Okay. I guess I could just kill them all first. Not hi. Dude. Yep, all on fire. All on fire, all on fire. You just step into the flames, man. They don't see me? Ugh, yo.
And there's that.
Pretty sure you don't have enough muscle in your foot to absolutely just crush a person's skull, man. I don't know. Well, whatever. Oh, if I turn on the generator, there's gonna be more people coming. Hold up. Let's scavenge around first, then. Typical kid, then.
Can you imagine being up there all by yourself? Would have been cool.
I thought you didn't want to be alone, kid. Alright, whatever. Let's do this thing. Oh, I guess their lab's underground? Okay.
Damn thing.
Okay. Generator's up. Open that door.
I was a kid, I used to want to be a singer.
Shut up.
I'm serious.
Sing something.
No.
Come on, I won't laugh.
She's already laughing. This is a gigantic. Nope. I have a lot of arrows, actually. Yeah.
Back.
Aww, are those monkeys?
Yeah, a whole mess of them.
Planet of the Apes, man. Building we go to.
That was kind of awesome.
First time seeing a monkey?
First time seeing a monkey?
I'll be right back.
I'll be here.
Nothing? Nothing. Alright, just follow me. Come on.
Should we have seen someone by now?
Maybe these guys like to keep a low profile.
Didn't have it infected those buildings. I don't know.
Hey, look, fireflies.
Barricade.
Watch yourself.
You too.
Well, whatever. The undead are incapable of being quiet, so. She hear him long before. I wonder if this is what it's modeled on the actual college. Is there a University of Eastern Colorado? Anybody up here? Find out. Guess I'm in the dorms. Oh, more parts.
Damn it, spores.
What, spores here? Wonderful. I guess that means the infected aren't too far behind. God, that is a lot of spores. Oh, wonderful. Can I make another one? Yes, I can. Here you go.
Oh, there's a bloater here. Wonderful. There's the bloater. I'll just use the Molotov. Fuck it. That's not gonna help. I'm gonna have to shotgun these guys. Nope. Get away. Well, that was easy. One Molotov. Some flamethrowers, though. It's okay to turn a flashlight on. I guess he was a firefly. I mean, these guys just walk around for decades, man? Shit. Get a lot of flamethrower fuel. All right. Gonna be full up on arrows. They're just pieces of stick. They're just sticks, man. Like, we're going through dorm stuff. Okay. Pills. Jesus. You know, these students very hopped up on pills, man. Yo, just fucking shoulder charge that. Shoulder charge that door. Okay. Nothing here.
More infected, I'm fine.
Here, come up on the gate.
What? Oh. Oh, gotta open this generator, of course. I'm gonna have to connect this. I guess so. Let's do this.
Try the gate.
You did it!
Yeah. Come on through. Scooch.
What? Can I go back?
Those clickers. You think they were fireflies?
No. No, I don't think so.
Why would they have infected so close to the lab?
Well, Bill used them as a form of defense. Maybe they're doing the same.
Yeah, I could see that.
Well, I need Molotovs, because, I mean, I do have 160. I do have this flamethrower.
To see someone by now.
Underground lab? Whatever. What's
what, university? Not as a student, at least.
Why not?
I had Sarah when I was pretty young. For a while. Okay. Too much.
Alright. I guess I'll just end it here. Maybe I'll continue a bit later, maybe tomorrow. I don't know. Alright, thanks for watching.